How's it going, everybody? Today we're going to talk about the new high score for the channel of overachieving the rated capacity of a battery, and that is this GoldenMate Orion 1000 lithium iron phosphate battery. This is a 100 amp hour battery. It's an LiFePO4, and if you can't tell already, it's pretty unique. It's got this ABS plastic case around it. Kind of gives it that rugged look. It's got integrated handles in it. Feels like you can just kind of throw it around and be rough with it and have no concerns with it. Like I said, it's a 100 amp hour battery, and it does have this cool display on it, which is really neat. I like having the display on it because, you know, maybe you don't want to deal with your phone and stuff like that. You can hit the button, see what your SOC is, see if it's still charging, see what's going on with it, what your current discharge rate is, things like that. So it gives you a lot of detail there, but it also is connected via Bluetooth. So if you have an Android phone or an iPhone phone, you can connect to it and you get the additional detail, right? You get the discharge rate, you get the charge rate, you get the SOC, depth of discharge, number of cycles on it, voltage, current draw. So you get a lot of detail through your phone, which I find super helpful. That's something that's really branched out in some of the more budget batteries. And I'd have a hard time buying a battery without Bluetooth right now. There's so many options out there, and it's really helpful to be able to tell what's going on. So this battery, like I said, it's got this durable case on it. These are cylindrical cells in it, so they are a little bit heavier. This battery is about 30 pounds, so it's a couple pounds heavier than your average 100 amp hour battery, but I wouldn't be too concerned with that because it also hits very hard from a capacity standpoint. So like I said, this one now holds the record for the channel for the highest performing 100 amp hour battery, and it tested at 109 amp hours. Again, it's rated for 100, so you're getting 9% more than what you paid for out of this particular battery. I have no concerns. Obviously, a lithium iron phosphate chemistry has a fully integrated battery management system that's going to handle the balancing of cells, overcurrent protection, short circuit protection, low voltage, over voltage, low temperature, high temperature, all that good stuff is going to be taken care of with this. I love that this thing has a screen in it and also the Bluetooth, right? So if you're interested, I'll put some links in the description. The capacity test on this thing is awesome. So if you're wondering if that 100 amp hours is going to be on the limit for you, this guy might give you a little bit more headroom, give you that extra breathing room, depending on what your application looks like, lets you run a little bit longer. So hopefully you enjoyed that. I'm going to put links in the description. Like and subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next time.